morning class. I am Miss Alexis. How are you guys doing today?
Good.
Good? Alright, I'm glad. So let's get started. The objective for today's class is to learn how to write an effective thesis statement. Can anybody please explain what that is? Yes, Mercedes.
I think it's the sentence that tells the reader what you're going to talk about.
Very good. Anybody else? Yes, Azalea.
Is it where you get the reader interested in your writing?
Yeah, so both of those answers are correct. So the thesis statement basically tells the reader what the rest of your paper is going to be about, and it also hooks them in so they can continue to read the rest of the paper. So everybody here knows what a fish hook is, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I like to draw a fish hook and then write the word thesis in it, just so I remember that it should hook the reader in. So that's a very important component. And then if you guys look at this doodle, the thesis, like at the beginning of your paper, is going to be at the beginning of the road. As the car continues down the road, each stop sign represents the supporting paragraphs, and your final destination is your conclusion of the paper. Does that make sense? Yeah? All right, so let's move on to our prompt. Yes, Lucky.
What's a prompt?
That's a very good question, and I'm glad you asked. So the prompt is basically the assigned topic or question that you have to write about in the rest of your paper. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Does anybody else have any more questions? No? Good. Alright, so can I have a volunteer to please read our prompt? Yes, Lucky.
Write about your favorite breakfast meal and why.
Great. So it's very important that we answer all questions of the prompt. And what I like to do is to split it into two parts. So there are two questions in this prompt. Can anybody please tell me what the first one is? Azalea.
Is it what your favorite breakfast food is?
Yes, that is very right. So we're going to go ahead and box this one off and label it as number one. And what about the second part? Yes, Lucky.
To answer why?
Yeah. Okay, so we'll box that one off too and put number two. So like I said before, we have to answer both parts of the prompt. So can anybody please tell me what their favorite breakfast meal is? Mercedes.
So my favorite breakfast food is an egg and potato burrito.
Awesome. So I'm sure that many people in this room can relate to what that is, but just in case they cannot, can you please explain that a little more?
So it's a flour tortilla with eggs and potatoes all mixed together.
Well, that sounds great. So I think that you should also include that in your thesis, just in case your reader doesn't know what that is and they have to paint a picture for themselves. Does that make sense? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, great. And can you please say why that is your favorite breakfast food?
I'm having a little trouble explaining that.
Okay, so let's think about it in a little bit more detail. So it must be your favorite because you think it tastes really good, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So can you think of anything else that might be the reason why it's your favorite? Like who cooks it, who you eat it with?
Yeah, I mean, eggs like always keeps me really energized in the morning, and my mom makes really good eggs.
Really?
Yeah.
That's good. Okay, so I think that'd be perfect for your thesis statement. So you would say something like, this is my favorite meal because I think they're really good for you and they keep me energized in the morning. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. How's everybody else doing?
Good.
Good? Okay. So now that we've answered both parts of the prompt and we've learned how to create an effective thesis statement, guys, so now I'm going to teach you guys a chance. Inspired by Drake.
Yeah!
Yes. So go ahead and pull out your worksheets and just read it along with me. Ready? One, two, three.
I know when my thesis bling.
Da 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 da.
That can only mean one thing.
Da da da.
I know when my thesis bling.
Da da da.
Let's all get to writing. When writing my thesis statement, I gotta make sure that I got the prompt down. Split it into parts and turn them all now. Make sure all my readers paint a pic, wow. When writing my own thesis statement, I gotta answer all those questions. Be sure to add more detail in my sentence. Let's get the reader hooked, let's get them listening. Let's write a thesis